secret identity.
All the kids at school finally notice me!
But at the same time, they won't leave me alone either. My friends won't even talk to me as much anymore because it's not cool to hang out with supers.
And how are you handling the reviews?
Yeah, for me, it's been hard trying to find a job when everyone knows who you are behind a mask. I think you're just afraid of change. Maybe that's what it is.
But a black man with superpowers? In this society? In this political climate?
Everything's different. Before this, no one even knew me. But now, it's like, all they care about is making my life miserable. I just wish this wasn't me. All I ever wanted was to be normal and live a normal life.
Great.
Hey, Frozone, what's up? There's a robbery happening at James Logan right now. I'll be there right away.
Joy.
Good evening, citizens of the United States. I'm here before you today because we have heard your cries, and we, as a nation, need help. We can't feel safe anymore, living amongst these dangerous and uncontrollable supers. They could be your neighbors, where you work, in the homes of your children. They are an undeniable threat that must be eliminated. We are working very hard to solve this super infestation. Until then, be safe, hold on to your children, and stay tuned for further updates. Thank you.
Jada!
Hey, can you be on the surface right now? Isn't there a school with people who are?
She should be locked up. She doesn't belong here.
Hey, come on, guys. Just leave her alone.
Oh, look. Tony thinks he's so cool, protecting this alien.
She's a freak, just like Luna and her friends. You should have ran away and never came back.
Don't listen. You're better than that. You shouldn't feel like you have to change for anyone.
Thanks, Tony. I really appreciate how you stood up for me.
Bye. We need to go home.
Okay, Tony. I'm almost ready. Don't you have math mentoring today for your test tomorrow?
About that. I never really signed up.
Really? I'm a mentor. I can help you. If it's fine with your sister, I can just come home with you guys and start helping you.
Yeah. Why not?
Cool. Let's go.
So, do you guys live far from school?
And we're here.
Oh, never mind.
Frozone? What are you doing here? What happened?
Shh, keep your voice down.
Frozone, what are you doing here? What happened?
Dash, shut up. I literally just said that.
Oh my, is that Frozone?
Listen, kids, your parents were captured during our last mission. We were supposed to stop a robbery, but they had this new tech that inhibited their powers.
Wait, what? Where are they? We need to rescue them.
Guys? Why are there reporters outside your house?
How do you feel about your parents' disappearance? How do you feel about the new act that got passed by the president?
Guys, listen to me.
It's not safe to stay here. There's only one other person I trust to keep us safe. Kids, get your stuff ready. We're leaving as soon as possible. Wait, where's Jack?
He's at her grandma's house.
Okay, and who's this guy?
Oh, that's Tony. He's just a friend.
Okay, well, whoever he is, tell him we're going now.
Are you leaving?
Yeah.
It's me, with Bob and Helen's kids.
Jack, you've gotten so big!
Oh, no, this is Tony. We're just friends. Jack isn't here.
Okay, friends. Edna, just let us in. We need your help.
Fine, come in.
You guys better not be wasting my time. What happened with you? Darling, don't get blood on my chair.
Our parents, they've just been kidnapped. There was a robbery, we were in school, we went home, then Frozone, and then all this can't believe it.
Dad, shut up! Edna, our parents just got captured, and we don't know where they are or who took them. We're hoping you could help us.
You guys must be living under a rock. The president has made an announcement stating that the government is planning on eliminating all supers. As for where your parents are, I have trackers in all of your suits. I can pull up their location right now. I found them.
That fast?
They're being held at the Pentagon.
The Pentagon? Isn't that a shape?
So what you're telling us is that Mr. and Mrs. Incredible got captured and now they're being held at the Pentagon?
Yes, Jack.
I'm not Jack.
Whatever, Jack.
Well, okay, what's the plan?
I have blueprints of the Pentagon in that room. Now go fetch them.
Suspected of having a super will be searched without a warrant. That is it for this update. And remember, keep an eye out for supers and make America safe. Thank you.
Yo, Eddie, what's that sound?
My intruder alarms have went off.
Freeze everyone, stay right where you are! Everybody run! I'll hold them off! Go, go, go!
President, you caught Frozone.
What about the kids? They ran into the forest. What about the boy? Is he still with the kids?
Yes, sir.
Perfect. Bring Frozone in and deal with the others.
Yes, sir.
What just happened? Who were those people?
We're dead! We're alive, but we're dead!
Dad, how many times do I have to tell you to shut up? Those are probably the same people who took our parents.
They'll be coming for us next. They just took Frozone.
Well, what are we gonna do?
We still have to save our parents. They're most likely going to take Frozone to them. We just need to follow Edna's plans to get into the Pentagon.
Where are the plans?
Dash has it.
Yeah, let me just, wait a minute. I think I left it at Edna's house.
You what? Dash, I thought you said you were gonna take care of that.
Yeah, I said I would, and then one thing led to the next, and then the alarm came on, and then the president started talking, and oh yeah, we were being hunted down. Everything happened so quickly.
You knew how important that was. Typical Dash, being an immature, irresponsible...
Well, you're not so perfect yourself. Always miserable and complaining, acting all goth all the time. Get over yourself!
Okay, okay. Everybody calm down. Look, I know things are pretty rough right now, but we need to work together.
Shut up, Tommy. Why are you even here? This isn't even your problem. You're just here because you like my sister.
You know what? You're not even helping me get to Mom or Dad. I'm leaving.
Fine, I'm leaving too.
Fine.
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 We don't can't lose you. Well, you still have me to help you.
We don't even have a plan.
Oh, what if we get captured? You're sure they'll bring us to the
Fontillas? Are you guys that stupid?
Edna, how'd you escape?
Oh, darling, don't even worry about it. Just be glad I'm here to help.
Unless you brought the
plans. I brought the plans. Now come along, children. Let's save the parents.
We're going to the Panama?
Of course. Where else will we be going? Just follow me, darlings. This isn't the first time I've snuck into the Pentagon. Maybe it's upside down. Let's turn it this way. Wait, no. This way? Wait.
We should go left.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
And how would you know?
Okay, Victoria!
How do you even know where we're going?
Hey, what are you doing here? And then continue looking for them. Tony, back me up. Dad? Mom? Dad? Rosa? You guys are here?
Bob, how'd you find us?
I got help from Edna and...
Yes, yes, as always, I'm here to save you guys. I'm working on getting you guys out this cell right now.
And who's that guy?
An issue that has been going on for a while now. Our government believes that I, a human being, just like the rest of you, shouldn't be treated as equals. The same country that my family, like many other superheroes, risked our lives to save. Supers and civilians come in all shapes and sizes. We have different lives and people we care about. But my tears fall the same as all of yours. And no matter what legislation is put up, laws created, slurs thrown, we are here, and we aren't going anywhere. We are all people who want to make the world a better place. Okay. Us people of color, the LGBTQ community, the disabled, women who are constantly degraded, men who don't live up to expectations, and for people who don't feel comfortable in their own skin, no matter what you believe in, who you believe in. Super or not super, if you strip the labels that separate us, we're all the same people. Each and every human being is incredible in their own way. You are what makes you, you.
Incredible Junior!